All right, Raven Simone. Now, went from a child star to a teen actress, and now she's officially a young woman slash adult, but even more so, she's 24 years old. The stunning starlet shot to fame at 3 years old and has been in the spotlight ever since, and we are very happy to have her here with us. Good morning and welcome back.
Thank you very much.
All right, you know, we were just talking, you know, during the commercial break about how, like, you know, people know you as a young star, and you're really trying to reinvent yourself as an adult. So you've been spending a lot of time doing mature things, I guess.
Yes.
Tell us about it.
I bought a house, so congratulations. I'm trying to keep that all together. I'm decorating, and my roof is leaking, and I have to fix it. And
so you're
no
dealing
assistant.
With, like, real issues.
Real issues, not just, oh, my goodness, my hair and outfit doesn't match. No.
Right.
I'm dealing with, like, house problems.
Right.
But it feels good. I wanted to take a little break from the industry, but I'm back, and I'm looking around. I'm working on my fifth album, writing some TV shows, trying to figure out which way I want to go, but always loving producing.
Trying to be an entrepreneur.
Always.
Which is great. All right, now, what do you think is different between you? You know, you see a lot of teen star, young child stars that, you know, don't always, you know, stay on the straight and narrow. What is different for you that's, like, kind of kept you, you know, really, you know, being a role model to young people?
I have a mom and dad to answer to, I guess.
So they're strict.
I should say that. They're strict, but they also know that, you know, I'm going to make mistakes and they're always going to be there for me. But I know that this is my career and I know what I want to end up doing when I'm a grandmother someday. So that's how it is.
So you want to make your future grandchildren proud.
I want to make them very proud.
And we had Malcolm Jamal Warner on a few weeks ago. I mean, how did having a Bill Cosby kind of as someone to look up to when you were young? I mean, because he seemed to be, like, pretty strict with all of you, kind of like treating you like his own kids.
Well, that was the best thing. That's why I think we learn so much and we know how to behave in public and things of that nature. And because of him, I'm here today working with Black Girls Rock, knowing how important it is to be confident with yourself and work hard.
And you're getting honored. So what exactly is it? Explain.
Black Girls Rock is a wonderful foundation that helps inner city people of color reach their best. And I thank goodness I'm being honored for the Youth Award, which they say under 25 who are doing their thing. So
and you
I'm
still
excited
you have one more year.
I have one more year.
Category.
I was like, wait, hold on, I want to be there. So.
Well, anyway, congratulations and good luck with everything. We're going to have more of you. We're going to put you to the test.
Okay.
All right. So we're going to be right back and we're going to go head to head with Raven and some of our fellow PIX cast members to play Guess That Child Star. We'll be right back.